Some of the solar radiation modification measures, especially stratospheric aerosol injection, they are really the ultimate in terms of how humanity would potentially have an impact on on nature as a whole, on the globe as a whole. And some people question that. Is this our role? Is this humanity's role to think that we can actually engineer the one atmosphere that we have? Some who have religious beliefs, they think we can't play God. That's not our role. But even if you don't have religious affiliation, the concept of humanity being able to engineer totally the nature around us, in this case, the atmosphere, many people find that difficult. And frankly, when we look at our track record in addressing these kinds of issues, humanity's track record has not been very good. So these are absolutely legitimate questions that need to be addressed in broad societal conversations before we can decide whether or not to consider these technologies.